This is what the Milky Way looks like in infrared. Every single dot, not just the bright ones, is a star. How many stars? How many worlds? How many ways of being alive? Where are we in this picture? See that trailing outer arm?
That's where we live. About 30,000 light years from the center, the Milky Way galaxy is the next line of our cosmic address. We're now 100,000 light years from home. It would take light, the fastest thing there is, 100,000 years to reach us from Earth. This is the Great Spiral in Andromeda, the galaxy next door. We call our two giant galaxies and a smattering of smaller ones the local group. Can't even find our home galaxy from out here. It's just one of thousands in the Virgo supercluster.
On this scale, all the objects we see, including the tiniest dots, are galaxies. Each galaxy contains billions of suns and countless worlds. Yet, the entire Virgo supercluster itself forms but a tiny part of our universe. This is the cosmos on the grandest scale we know, a network of 100 billion galaxies. It's the last line of our cosmic address, for now. Observable universe? What does that mean? Even for us in our ship of the imagination, there's a limit to how far we can see in space-time. It's our cosmic horizon. Beyond that horizon lie parts of the universe that are too far away. There hasn't been enough time in the 13.8 billion year history of the universe for their light to have reached us.
Many of us suspect that all of this, all the worlds, stars, galaxies, and clusters in our observable universe is but one tiny bubble in an infinite ocean of other universes. A multiverse. Universe upon universe. Worlds without end.